prayers and nails at the cross. While he was on the cross, Jesus was offered vinegar to drink. Vinegar is very bitter. It would not help his thirst at all. Smell this vinegar, and if you want to, you can taste it as well. Do you want to taste it?
I'm good.
You're good? Okay. God's great love for God's children is the reason Jesus went to the cross. Jesus died on the cross in order to relieve all of us from our sins and our burdens. He could have answered the taunts on the crowd by calling the angels of heaven to bring him down from the cross, but he didn't. Because he loves us and you, he chose to stay. We've written down our prayers on these little pieces of paper, and what we're going to do is Noah is going to nail them into this piece of wood. Nope, leave them closed. When the world is unfair and unkind, we weep with you and you weep for us. Amen.
Amen.